Good day everyone, my name is Servetti and today we are going to talk about Driven Assimilator. In this guide we look at basics and how to play as a simulator. By the way, if you like this video, don't forget to leave a like and share in social media. Driven Assimilator, or simply a simulator, is machine intelligence that seeks to erase the line between itself and everyone else, assimilating organics as cyborgs, generating a small amount of unity and society research after finishing assimilation. Also, cybernization side effect are deletion of happiness and culture shock effect. Populations not affected by cybernization are purged. In diplomacy, opinion with typical empires without gestalt consciousness decrease on 100. If they have spiritualist ethic, then minus 200. Other empires with hive mind or machine intelligence has neutral opinion. The last difference: declaring war to other empire without using claims. This works both ways for attacking empire and defending. Speaking of weaknesses, a simulator has less replicator jobs and cyber growth is reduced by 40%. Along with driven assimilator, take rapid replicator, increasing machine pop growth by 20%. Choosing machine traits, I suggest to take superconductive for strong economy and mass produced for more growth. For negative traits, pick luxurious, it doesn't greatly affect the mineral production. For cyber pops, take industrious and very strong, for mineral production and powerful ground armies. For negative, decadent, deviants and wasteful, receiving zero negative effects. Okay, we know basics and set up an assimilator empire. Let's start our machine. There is a definite plan for a simple start as a simulator and conquer another empire in 10 years. First, open market, sell all food, alloys and buy minerals. Build mining station on minerals, then build alloy foundry. Set priority on food and decrease priority on hunter-seeker drone. Turn on Map the Stars edict. Send science ship to survey two nearest system. Choose technologies. By the way, let's talk about early research. In physics, prioritize early economy, then research speed. In society, unity, food production, and pop growth. Engineering. At start, research one of war technologies, then increase production. Meanwhile, build two science ship and hire two scientists for faster galaxy survey. Don't forget to build mining and science station in your system. Our current task is explore the resources of the nearest systems before the year 2205. Starting from year 2205, all science ships should be moved in different directions to find first victim contact. Near year 2202, choose Supremacy Tradition Tree and in future close it in this order. 6 months later, buy 500 minerals and build next foundry. While it builds, check nearest system for minerals and if there are none, order a mining district. In 2205 and 6 months, replace lab in another alloy foundry. In rare cases, you are lucky with resources, then build foundry leaving lab untouched. On 2207 and 5 months, replace solar panels with shipyard and set up fleet. If you are using Glavius mod, equip your ships with rockets. Without mod, use this build. After finishing second shipyard, start build fleet using all alloys. Don't forget to buy admiral and hire 5 ground armies. Year 2209 and 6 months, you will have 30 corvette fleet. Send it to the nearest empire following a few rules. Distance from capital to another empire capital not more than 10 systems. Empire is not hive mind and not exterminator. Give preference to non-militarist empire. Avoid fight with fanatic purifiers. Declare war when fleet is near borders. After declaring war, target capital system. After capture, take other systems and only then last planet. Refit your fleet, survey wrecks, rebuild conquered capital in agrarian energy districts and replace alloy foundry on labs, close supremacy tradition tree and open prosperity. So what next? Depends on you. Try and let me know in comments below the video. I hope this guide was useful for you. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe and share in social media. And that's it. See ya!